South Australian police are tugging at the heartstrings to urge motorists to drive safely this Christmas. They're focusing on protecting the most vulnerable on our roads, children.
From the mouths of babes comes the simplest message.
Put my seatbelt on.
Why do you think you have to wear your seatbelt?
So you don't fall down and hit your head on the back of the seat.
Police reminding parents this is their most precious cargo as they launched their annual Christmas road safety campaign.
Mums and dads, look after the family, look after the children as you are travelling both within the state and also maybe interstate during the Christmas and New Year period.
And ensuring children are buckled up is only half the battle. The RAA urging parents check their child is in the right restraint.
And these things may not seem like they're very important, but in fact, a loose restraint will move more in a crash, and a twisted restraint can result in more injury to the child.
All road users are being warned, if you drive dangerously, you will get caught.
We'll be using every available police resource, both specialist traffic, general duties police and also plane officers. I would suggest that there'll be very few of those people having annual leave over this Christmas period.
With thousands of families expected to travel interstate this Christmas, it won't just be South Australian police on high alert, but officers across the country.
The national campaign aims to keep the Christmas road toll at zero. Last year, 13 people were killed in South Australia. The road toll for the year is 99. Authorities keen to keep it under 100.
If you get behind the wheel of a car, make sure you protect your family and your children.
And if you don't,
you'll get in trouble.
Hayley Knoll, 10 News.